Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Lunarian Gene, you can call me Luna. Today I'm reacting to the fifth episode of Moving. Last episode was really cute and, well, not cute part is the assassin going around killing people. But I'm glad that Huisu and Bongsok know each other's secrets and they can rely on each other and they're getting closer and it's just so cute. And I don't want anything bad to happen to them. And I'm still worried about them being seen on the security cameras. I'm not sure why the teachers haven't done anything. I thought they would know by now, unless the gatekeeper or janitor is maybe deleting the footage. Maybe he's looking out for them. I'm going to start episode 5 after a countdown. 3, 2, 1, play. Oh no, Huisu's mom? They were in a car accident? Oh, the blood droplets on the title. Oh, did she survive because of her ability? That's sad. Recall. So she doesn't have super speed like the Flash. And I don't think it's endurance either. I think it's just that she can't get hurt. So that's why she was extra worried about the scrape that he had on his elbow, because she's probably never experienced that before, being in pain. Moved all the time. Running away from something. Maybe similar. They passed each other. Wow. I love that. And they didn't even know. She should still wear a seatbelt. Okay, there we go. She's wearing a seatbelt. Oh, I like that. Then she's older now. So maybe the dad is retired as well, and maybe he has an ability? He did a lot for her. 4,000 days of work. Oh, I like that. Claustrophobia. Did she already have the fight? I guess a fight didn't happen yet. But she's trying not to cause trouble because she doesn't want to have to move. But they did nothing. Because the bully was watching. Okay, so the teachers kind of knew already. They just gave them a warning. And now the new girl's gonna get in trouble. Ugh. He tried. No. I'm worried about them being at a train track. Okay, he's on the other side. Okay. I thought her head was going to hit the desk, but they cut away. Maybe it would have. Is her arm going to be healed? Oh, a rock. Is her ability going to get found out when it heals? Did the gash heal? Oh, so it is similar to the assassin. It just healed really quickly. So her secret was out, so they had to move. And also the dad had to pay for everybody's medical fees. Ouch. She just keeps getting up. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Oh my God. That was like Walking Dead. I don't think she killed him though. I also don't like orange. Expelled. This flashback is longer than I expected it to be. Usually they're a bit more fast paced. Oh, 'cause she wasn't hurt. Oh, so she didn't know about this before. So she confronted the bullies without knowing that she couldn't get hurt. Wow. She did that thinking she was a regular person. So I'm guessing he also has the healing ability. Maybe the pylons look a little different now. Oh, right, he went back to with the credit card machine. So is this guy going to try and hurt the dad and he's going to be fine because he also has the healing ability? Oh, wow, he completely changed his attitude. Gunshot wounds. His attitude completely changed. Oh, I wonder if he recognizes that that's where the guy walked around the corner from. Security. She's always checking the news for incidents. Maybe she's wondering if people are tracking her. He's looking at the security cameras. Because they kept moving because it seemed like they were being chased. He did that on purpose. Huh? They're going to explain what that scene meant later. Oh, maybe he damaged the car and then he's going to call whoever can check the security cameras to see who bumped the car, and then he'll look at the other footage. Maybe. I like the spinning. That was a microwave, I think. Not enough cuteness in this episode. Bring it back. She's over there. She can see a great distance. She can hear and see. I wonder if she recognizes the dad. Do they know each other? I haven't seen the class president in a while. Oh no, he wasn't watching. Oh. He's eating so many eggs. Wow. Aw, he's so cute. They're so cute. Ooh, fancy building. Okay. A cleaner. All our agents. Oh, is this a funeral? He's looking for the kids of the woman. He should change clothes. He's really into this role of the driver for the truck. Frank. He's going to meet the kids here, I guess. I think that's probably him. Uh-oh. Oh, maybe he's only looking for blood children. Oh, the daughter already passed. So is he still gonna go after the other children? I hope he leaves them alone. He doesn't even know he's talking to his mom's killer. Who's that? Is that actually the daughter and she's alive? Okay, the subtitle said Ray Hyuk. Okay, so sniffing guy is Ray Hyuk. So is that why he put a lot of security cameras in the school, especially near classroom 33, where the girl transferred to, where Hui Su transferred to? Maybe he's trying to catch her on the security cameras using her powers. Wait, so he works for this guy? This year we'll get results. None of their potential abilities came to fruition. National Talent Development Project. Are they trying to make superpower soldiers? Huisu's dad. Wait. What happened? Why did the subtitles say that the flesh was squelching? Oh no, the car. Maybe she had a head injury. That's what the subtitles were saying. He's still here, the assassin. Is this the son of the bookstore electricity guy? Oh, he's holding the battery. Oh, he's the same. Seems like the son didn't know he could do this. Is it the girl who was bullied? Or is it the bully herself? Short hair. Oh, the girl who was bullied. Aww. That's nice. Okay. I'm glad she switched schools. No, they ended there. This show is so easy to watch. Like, I mean that in a way, like I'm not bored and I just want to know what happens next. It seems like, okay, the dad was saying that Huisu takes after him, which makes me think that he has regenerative or healing abilities as well. But then how would he have gunshot wounds? Unless were they special bullets that can harm them? Maybe that's why they left a scar. The flashback took a long time. I think that was this episode, right? Or was it the one before? Yeah, it felt a little long. I felt like they could have said the same thing in a little shorter scenes, I guess. The mom was watching from a tall building and she saw Huisu's dad. So maybe they know each other. And so I think the mom has super hearing and super sight as well. Because it looked like she zoomed in. The teacher, the principal, seems to be trying to find special ability students. Maybe is it part of that breeding program? I don't know. I still have so many questions and I'm just eager to find out the answers. I'll have to watch more. Thank you for watching. I'm Lunarian Gene. Hope to see you in the next one.